Hey, what's happening, guys? Let's check out Stripped by Depeche Mode and see how different it is from Rammstein's version. Sounds like an engine. It's about to start or it's having issues. Oh, there you go. Pure 80s synth. You know, the stuff that you see like in sci-fi movies from back in the day? Pure 80s synth. Pure 80s snare. Again, the song is very 80s, obviously, but holy crap, I haven't heard like 80s music in a while. And it's pure 80s. Same instruments. He has a very soft voice, especially when you compare it to Till's voice. It's like a black and white kind of situation.
Let me see you strip down to the
They both work. Both voices. Burning the TV, okay. That dancing, though. That haircut, though. That sound in the background never stopped, by the way. Wow, what can I say? Very soft. I did not expect it to be so soft. I know Depeche Mode. I know the name. I haven't heard one song of them, or maybe I have when I was a kid. I'm not really sure. Obviously, I did not know them this one. They look very young, obviously, right? They look like a young group, and very soft voices. I can see the appeal to them, right? Especially if they sing these types of musics, where like, you know, it appeals to your feelings. I could see why they'll be so popular back in the day. And what can I say? Pure 80s, man. I mean, pure 80s, from the snares to the synth, to the dancing, you know, the clapping, you know, it's like, oh man, that's pure 80s. And again, I haven't heard this kind of music in, Jesus Christ, I don't even know, years. I don't know the last time I heard this kind of music. Maybe like in 80s movies that I would hear this kind of music, you know. But very enjoyable. Again, very, very soft voice, like perfect for this type of music. Perfect. Thanks for watching. I'll see you.